Amber Heard walks with crutches after injury. Amber Heard was recently seen walking on crutches in Madrid, Spain. The Aquaman actress suffered a hip injury while she was training for the annual New York City Marathon, which will take place in early November. According to the outlet, the actress smiled and waved at the photographers. Mrs. Heard wore a casual black shift dress with white Chloe ribbon sandals, layered necklaces, hoop earrings, and a gold Apple Watch.